Hello, a nice abstract painting. I'm enjoying the colors, but certain things that I want to point out is first the tangents. For example, this gray portion, if you're drawing from here, then you could have moved the orange a bit above so that both the end lines doesn't meet. Similarly, the brown could be a bit inside. You could extend the blue one and so on. So there will be shapes, but the shape are not linear. So if something is small, then something is wide, etc. Also the triangular shape here. See, any kind of triangle always acts like a arrow. It is pointing towards something. So when it points, we don't have anything interest around this area. So our eyes move out of the canvas. So you can add something really interesting of a bright color in the place where I marked a small square. The technique, the colors used are good. There's not much needed in the sense of colors and techniques, but a composition wise you need to work a little more. Not necessarily put a square, or you could do a small triangle as well, so that the viewer is in